Der hat jetzt der Left-Side. Ja, ich wollte jetzt sagen. Follow-Gain. Follow-Gain. Sag er. Brick-Tup. Talk-Blow, Left-Side. Ja, kill point. Maybe it's one. Careful, Ethan. I gotta play point. I just walked with my guy in park. Got the lamp, ugly. A bit scared of what's happening. Just following my teammate consistently. Gonna have windows soon. Basically, where my team goes, I go with them. They play a ghillie's play, so I got a speed boost. Up to somebody. Gonna blamp. Don't got W. Just window for it to heal him up.
Go one.
I can keep the bop. Do you use pulse bomb? I can keep the bop. They're gonna have grav too. Or I can just go Moega. Do you have beat? We do not have beat. Does he have grav? Moega would be way easier for me against them, honestly. Like with bop, I can bring a lot of kill potential and stuff, but I feel like we just gotta rush into them. I can be bad now. He's going on to the other side. Play point run. Going in. Oh god, he's going in deep. Can't hold you. Gotta get out. Oh, Lucio's on it. Holy shit, that stall. Oh, and buff was half. Okay, I got it back out. 50% my ult. Save the lamp for the pulse moment for the grab. That was so unlucky. I had like lamp in 2 seconds. Over there. I know that we had like 2 picks, but I could have won the long fight because we didn't want to only would have had Lucio heal and he could have kited us out very easily. Follow my Reinhardt. Ryan's the one in the lead right now. Zen is far, right? Can we chase him? Go right. They do. He's on the other side. There's an elf over here. The chill.
Go on.
Okay, everybody. We should cap the point. Zen still guy side, he's one. Can you push him right? Gotta get wanted. I played too much with wanted, bro. Don't have lamp, I have. Yes. Good shit. Staying together, we're gonna have grav. Hello. My bop of Varana. I can lamp Graviton and also pulse bomb. And also offer more damage than Ana does. I have to pick between Ana or bop. Those are the 2 picks. But the typical Rashling compositions, we didn't know what they would go with. I want to start with Bop. Bop is way better with this combination. Everybody's everywhere. I can still win with beat, I think. It's a big beat. I can get anybody. 5v5. They only have Lucio heal. He needs to land a big grab. They're 4 versus 5. They stabilized. It is... No, they win this. They should win this. Yeah, they should win this. Hopefully. Yeah, they won this. Good shit.
Let's go.
That was a big beat over there.
Good job, team.
Get in here.
Giggles with you over the past 4 months. Welcome back to the guys. And you also Akahira for 300 bits. Magic Chris with you over the past 5 months. Dolt. Then we consider him your prime option. Mark Elmark, if you want sub to the guards. Would Nana work too? It would, but you know what's the problem with everybody running everywhere if they have Tracer and Ball? Eventually, there will be low HP and I need to nade them. And if I nade them, I'm dead from Tracer or Ball. I'm dead. I just prefer going with Bop and that's it. Just stay with my team as much as I possibly can. The problem that we are having, but again, I'm like focusing on... I don't want to talk or shot call for my team and shit and what's happening. The problem that we're having is that we're not playing as a group for whatever reason. We're trying to split, which makes my life really hard. Like, we just gotta play together and stuff. And I think like we're off angling a little bit too much, the DPSs. We got point, Ryan calls that out. They have May 2. Oh, got wasted. Just got the leader over here. I need to make a bigger angle. Can I make a bigger angle? Oh, just dead from Zen. Just lose this. Oh, I'm gonna lamp and try to get some more charge, but this is lost as fuck. Shit, he got boxed so hard over there. Let me close these. Happy Bug Day, Cake! It's your Bug Day! Happy Bug Day. Any Happy Bug Day yogs in the chat? Whoa, literally nobody talks to you. What the fuck? Anyway, then it's fuck left. Again, gotta walk with my team. Everybody's 1 HP. Almost out of window. Kill Bob. Break the lamp. Break the one. Need to reload. He's dead. What the fuck? Is that a drop point? Yeah, stay with Torb. I want the window over there. They wanted to hide from the high noon. I have lamp for that. I'm gonna lamp ugly. He's gonna get boy. Still got frozen one headshot, two headshots, trying to kill him up. Same with A10, staying point. Probably gonna get the May. We got the May. Against the Ash, no problem. Get out of the point. What's above us? I had to play with Mickey until. Like, all. Whenever you play with buff, you gotta find an anchor, right? So in this case, Mickey is my anchor until Ryan comes back. Like, I'm just attached to them. Ryan is back, I stay with Ryan. That's gonna go back there. I'm the only one shooting, so I'm gonna stop shooting. Shoot the May a little bit. Exactly what I was saying about first round. I think it's winnable. Yeah, lamp for you, maybe the mech. Oh, he got booked. I need to heal him as much as I can, but it's not gonna matter. So fucking close. Yeah, same sense for Bob, yes. Would you ever join the Minecraft server? Yes. Put an unknown though. Ball's going in. Can kinda go one, I guess. I'm gonna ball guy now if I'm gonna die. But no, I gotta stay with my McKee. We're bombing. Get Flaken. Get. Get Erg. Get back to the mech. We just split. Need to stay with my Zen. Killing the Bob. Nice in front of us. Ball 1 HP behind the ball. 1 HP trying to heal him, but it's lost. Can't do anything. We call next map. No problemo. It's pointless right now to talk about flanking and stuff, because we're all gonna stay together and we're focusing on ourselves, so. Leany face, they were considering me a prime option. I appreciate it. Our core in this thing comp is like stacking with the Reinhardt, having maximum 1 DPS, so fangling a little bit, but just like not that deep to like just try and get to us in case he's getting contested. So we just like speed boost into them. Speed boost into the Zarya, speed boost onto the Zen, into the targets that he can speed boost on. You cannot get to the Ashrak Mercy because they're probably gonna play on high ground. You gotta go for the Zen, you gotta go for the Zarya. In this case, your Reinhardt needs to press, W. If you're not with your Reinhardt, then he sees somebody out of position as he asks for speed boost, then you're just gonna, have a big fucking problem. So you gotta stay with your Reinhardt in that case. Wait, everybody made left side. What the fuck am I doing with flames again? Gotta love this. Solo HP. Reloading. The help attender. Oh, win the long fight. Consistently crouch spamming and that trying to die, do as many direct hits as possible. Reloading. We can drop, Nice left side, he's gonna drop in. Pushes on me. I drop, I split my team. I can kill out the guy. Guns low, Shot dead. V2. Ash and Diva, but I don't think they have it.
Okay.
You're not lucky. Best team magician, if you want to pass 18 months. Welcome back to the Gags. I was afraid of windowing top because we didn't have any shield and didn't want them to flip the point. I wanted to like go up instantly and then try to kill them. We just wait for everybody right now. We have Gav, use Maywall, Mazinas, holy shit. One's dead, gonna get frozen. I'm frozen. Shit, how the fuck did I get frozen? Monka W. I was outside of that. He's still fine. Go point after. He's dead. Get them up. Oh, that's a huge boop. Huh. Kill Bob. I'm kinda dropping frames. Is it only me? We gotta go take top. We take top, I'm gonna win though. Oh, I don't wanna give them the space. Drop them away. Push them back inside. If they go outside against our comp, then we're gonna have a big problem. Bob is alone. That was a huge call. We go for Bob. He wants to push left side, careful over Greg. I noticed that, I tried to pocket my team. Ryan's left side as well, Maze alone, heal up A10. We're staying together. Careful here, because he might flank again. Yeah, the right side, we have Junker, we have Gav. Winning that was a huge Gav. Waiting for the fire strike. Is that a big slam? It's not a big slam. I need to lamp this. He's probably gonna die. We need to reload. I think he's dead. We create a buff. I drop and I play with Zaga. Zaga's my carry. Ryan's still one. Shit. Baby Diva. Only Diva. Diva main. Oh, come on. They need to get him. Diva behind. Good shit. And Diva's gonna die and then they're gonna come one by one and they should win the fight. Bop is back, yes, Bop and he should die. I think they will be extended over here. I'm back from spawn. Push left, push left. Come back, man. Stay together. Bop is late, take the fight, ugly. Probably going right side, or under. Razander. They go a little bit split, so I want to steal a bit of McKee. Just get a window here, steal my McKee. Check the back. And for him, even though he has beaten, we win GG. Good game. Good game, let's go next. Oh, he has leader. Okay. 42-92. Like over here, for example, it was absolutely pointless to like try and talk about the team strategy. Because the map, we all would have been grouped up together, so it doesn't matter. No more flanky flanks. I think that in like Ashton compositions, you gotta have like only one DPS to flank, not two. And when you do it, like you don't gotta be that deep. That's good. But I'm dropping some frames though. Kind of weird.